your designated driver on the highway to health. Dr. Bob Martin is on the Better Health Network.
Being my friend, I send you cold up a robin. Day or night, he'll be there any time at all. Dr. Robin, Dr. Robin, you're a new and better man. He helps you to understand. He does everything he can.
Great health. Excellent health. Fantastic health. Isn't that what everybody wants? Well, you're invited to set your expectations high. If you want better energy, mental clarity, optimal physical function, and the absence of disease, if that's what you want, well, then you've come to the right place. Welcome everyone, to this hour of the Dr. Bob Martin Show. I'm Dr. Bob, and I am the host of the show in the capacity of helping you with, well, with your most precious possession, your health. With it, you have everything. Without it, you have virtually nothing. And our goal is to help you get healthy naturally. We're here week in, week out, same time, same place. And we invite you back, as well as the people in your life that you believe could benefit by listening to a radio health talk show where they can get health advice for free 99. And that works for a lot of people. That's why we're booming. That's why we're growing. Thanks to you and your referrals. We appreciate that. Well, we've got a dynamite show for you today. A lot of information, packed full of information today. Don't go anywhere because we are going to be all over the coronavirus situation, the panic, the hysteria, the darkness, the harshness associated with this viral attack on our world. We've got a special guest also planned a little bit later in the hour we'll introduce you to, and other topics we're going to get to as well today, and I'll tell you about that. But first, let me begin by backing up a little bit and memorializing some of the things that occurred this last week on my Facebook page. And if you're not a Facebook friend of mine yet, I would be honored to have you as one because you're missing out on a lot if you didn't have a chance to look at some of these articles and, more importantly, the commentary associated with them this last week on Facebook. And the way that you can become a Facebook friend, also Instagram, Twitter, be accessing my webpage for all the articles that we post up from around the world that you may not find anywhere else to keep your health going and your learning curve moving along, is drbob.com, D-O-C-T-O-R, bob.com, and then everything's right there. Well, this last week, I posted things up related to what's happening right now associated with the coronavirus. Many of you know one of the common symptoms that are associated with getting sick, whether it be a viral infection or a bacterial infection, and in this case, as it relates to the coronavirus, fever is a hallmark symptom, sign of people getting well. You have cough, you have fever, people feel achy, some have digestive problems like vomiting. But fever is something that we need to better understand and why it is that the body produces fever in the first place. What is it all about? What is the body trying to do in its innate intelligence, in its all-knowing intelligence, onboard intelligence? Well, it's trying to, by heating up the body, by jacking up a part of the brain that says, let's heat this body up. In the brain and the hypothalamus and our bodies generate heat, you get a fever. That fever is your best friend if it is carefully watched and monitored. We have been led to believe by the pharmaceutical companies, particularly those who are producing acetaminophen, that fever is a Tylenol deficiency. And when you have a fever, that means you have a Tylenol deficiency, therefore start swallowing it immediately and frequently. Well, that could be very problematic. Now, as I said, fevers, watched carefully and kept within a range, being high, are one of the best healing measures you can have in the human body. So fever when you get one, it literally mobilizes the soldiers that you have on board to attack the enemy that's attacking you and trying to bring you down. Fever fights infections by helping our immune system cells to crawl along blood vessel walls to attack the invading microbes. When you disarm your fever potential, you're literally taking out the soldiers that are there to protect you. You are. Now, this heat, when we get heated up with fever, triggers what are called T cells to start producing what are also called, and I'm not going to get into the weeds or technical on this, just you can look this up for yourself. You're going to have to trust me on this. Sometimes talking about immunological subject, it just makes you gloss over. I know when I was sitting in class in medical school, my immunology teacher was from George Washington, and I mean, this guy was brilliant, and some of the stuff I had to read over 3 or 4 times to better understand it. But let me just say this. When you have your body rolling with a fever, it helps produce what are called heat shock proteins, which protect your cells, again, against many types of stress, including viral invasion. You want to carefully nurture a fever. You don't want to get it too high, and there are certain levels where you want to start interceding on the behalf of your body if it gets too high for an adult, anything over 103 degrees Fahrenheit. Children, usually about 104, but with a carefully watched fever, it's your best thing. Elevated body temperature, very important. Fever helps all kinds and all types of immune cells work better. And that's why our bodies produce them, when we're challenged by viruses and when we're challenged by this COVID-19. Well, I tried to, this last week, post something up on my Facebook page related to where a lot of these infections hang out, behind the nasal area, in the nasopharynx area. This is the area that they take swabs of to do the COVID-19 test to see if you have a positive qualitative, not quantitative, measure of a viral infection. Unfortunately, the video that I tried to post on Facebook was, well, the watchers, I'll just call them the watchers to be nice, decided that based on their infinite wisdom and those who are counseling them, which I don't believe in, decided it was fake. I don't know why. It's a simple theory. If you heat that area up where the infection's hanging out, you will make it uncomfortable for the infection, and the infection will likely leave. And in that video, it talks about using a hair dryer at a very low speed, high temperature in the nasal cavity with some spray involved with it. I recommend something called clear nasal spray. You can use pure distilled water if you want to keep the area moistened to heat that area up. That's even going beyond your own body's temperature in that particular area. There's ways to do it. You can get in a sauna, a hot sauna, and breathe in the hot sauna air through your nose, through your nasal cavity, to go to the area where these bugs, where these germs, where these viruses are held up, heated up, and burn out those infections. Because infections hate heat. They leave when heat is there. It crumbles their ability to reproduce and take over your cells. Hyperthermia, that's what we're talking about. And hyperthermia has been around forever. Everybody knows about it. That's what our body's doing with hyperthermia, with fevers. It's the Achilles heel of the outer viral membrane. It's fragile, these viruses are. They die when exposed to heat. They live in areas where they can close themselves off and stay cool. That's why they take the nasal swab behind the nasal pharynx cavity, because that area, because there's always air blowing by it, is cooler than other parts of the body. And they love it there. So you put a heat treatment, a hyperthermia treatment, you can use a simple hair dryer for that. You know, maybe 5, 10, 15 minutes of that at about 133 degrees, which isn't that hot. A lot of saunas are at like 170, 190 degrees. You do this, and suddenly you get these temperatures in that kill zone, and these viruses hate it. Well, I tried to help you out with that, but again, Facebook decided they weren't going to allow it. Really sad. But you can find that tape on the internet somewhere about using a hairdryer for helping yourselves with these kinds of problems. There was some other stuff there as well. I'll get to that later in the show. But after this short break, we're going to introduce you to our special guest talking about this same subject, how to protect yourself in the flu, cold, and coronavirus season by pumping up the immune system and getting the immune system under good control. Stay right where you're at. You're listening to the Dr. Bob Martin Show.
Now more than ever, it is important to have a healthy immune system. Many health professionals agree that probiotics are a leading natural therapy for boosting immune health. Why? Because 70% of your body's immune cells reside in the GI tract. By taking a superior probiotic daily, like Dr. O'Hara's probiotics with their trademarked postbiotic metabolites, you can enhance your overall immune system and immune response. For additional immune support, get RegActive's immune formula to boost your glutathione levels. Since our glutathione levels go down if we feel stressed, maintaining glutathione levels is a key factor for natural defense. For a short-term immune boost, try Dr. O'Hara's Propolis Plus, which provides probiotic and immune support and includes Brazilian green propolis for superior antioxidant support and vitamin E, astaxanthin, and flax oil. Be proactive about your immune health. Ask your retailer today about Dr. O'Hara's probiotics, RegActive Immune Formula, and Dr. O'Hara's Propolis Plus today. Also available online.
If you've been listening to my show, you've heard me talking about an amazing supplement called C-Veg, a natural and organic multivitamin containing 92 vitamins and minerals, including calcium, antioxidants, omega-3 and 6. The Asian cultures know that sea plants are one of the healthiest, most nutritional plants you'll find on land and sea. C-Veg has been helping people boost their immune systems, balance their metabolisms, reduce inflammation, and provide moisturizing to skin, hair, and nails. Try C-Veg to enjoy all the benefits of these sea vegetables. C-Veg, feel healthier and younger or your money back. To order, call toll-free 855-627-9929. That's 855-627-9929. Or go online at buycveg.com. That's B-U-I-C, like the ocean, veg, V-E-G.com. Order in the next 60 minutes. Use discount code Dr. Bob and shipping is free. Call now 855-627-9929 or online at buycveg.com.
Stop breathing right now. No, really, hold your breath. This is how it feels when you're stuffed up due to colds, flu, pollen, dander, post-nasal drip, or any other reason. That's when you need clear saline nasal spray, the only spray with the power of xylitol. That simple saline solution you're using is only doing half the job. It's just rinsing. In multiple research studies, xylitol has been shown to reduce bacterial adhesion and help keep your nose moist and clean much longer than saline alone, making Clear more effective at washing away that nasty gunk in your nose. Clear is so powerful, it's been granted over 11 patents. So step up from that wimpy saline spray to something that actually works faster and better at getting you the relief you need to start breathing now. And if your doctor isn't talking to you about Clear for your congestion, maybe you need to get a new doctor. You don't just rinse your hands. Why would you just rinse your nose? Clear saline nasal spray with xylitol. Available at Walmart, CVS, Whole Foods, Rite Aid, and everywhere else. Or clear.com. That's X-L-E-A-R.com. Now go wash your nose.
Welcome back to this hour of the Dr. Bob Martin Show. Thank you for tuning into the program today. A special thank you to our regular listeners who tell other people to also take advantage of this radio show. Keep your learning curve going as it relates to health and wellness. We're here every week for you, and by extension of the radio show, you have my personal website at drbob.com. Spell out the word doctor, D-O-C-T-O-R, bob.com. You've got Facebook over there, Instagram, Twitter, tons of articles from around the globe. You'll love what you see there. All right, coming up later on in the show, we're going to be talking about the fact that people who are taking Advil and Motrin and Aleve and aspirin have a greater risk of developing COVID-19, this coronavirus that's lurking around and taking people out. We're going to be talking about that. What is the connection between people who are taking these drugs. And millions of people are on these drugs every day for pain and fever and inflammation and all kinds of other reasons. Those people could be roadkill waiting to happen. We're going to get into that a little bit later on the show. We're also going to be talking about why your blood type is also relevant to your risk of becoming infected with the coronavirus. Do you know your blood test? And when I read this article, I was, after I got up off the floor, let's just put it this way, because the blood type they're talking about, which is at a greater risk of developing the COVID-19 infection, I looked at that. I said, wait a minute, that's my blood test. That's my blood type. Oh, boy. And then I walked into the other room. My wife was standing there. And I said, honey, I got some news for you. I got the wrong blood type, and you got the right one. We'll get into that later on in the show. Don't go anywhere. Before we introduce you to our special guest, we're going to talk just a moment about a very important topic. Now, I had a pulmonologist on this radio show, Dr. Gus Ferrer, last week, talking about the importance of keeping our bodies hydrated, and in particular in the nasal cavity, because about 9 out of 10 of these infections that enter the body, be they viral or bacterial, enter the body through our schnoz, our nostrils, our nasal area. That's how we get it. We touch our face like 50 times or more an hour. And so we drag a lot of these viruses that we come in contact with right to our face, and then the viruses, you know, find a way to crawl right into the area and get started. Well, one way that Dr. Ferrer, as a pulmonologist MD, deals with this area is he recommends clear nasal spray. This is a nasal spray that contains xylitol. That's one of the ingredients in a spray that we are now recommending to everybody so as to protect your health in this area by washing out the nasal cavity, making it a hostile environment for these infections to get set up in. The company Clear, X-L-E-A-R, the X stands for xylitol, one of the components in the nasal spray. They've got a terrific one specifically for this area called Clear Rescue Nasal Spray. It's a potent drug-free option against hardcore nasal problems, including, just listen to the list of ingredients in here. These are biocidal agents. These are antimicrobial agents, things that germs hate, and they will leave when they're in the presence of these things. These are in nature. Nature, once again, comes through as our medicine. The Clear Rescue Nasal Spray includes oregano, tea tree, parsley, patiarco, and grapefruit seed extract. These are potent biocidal agents. Clear Rescue Nasal Spray will speed up your recovery process by knocking down whatever is trying to bring you down. And if you want to get a hold of this nasal spray that yours truly uses and Dr. Ferrer, the guest we had on last week, you can find them at finer health food stores everywhere, including CVS, Whole Foods, Rite Aid, Sprouts, Vitamin Shoppe, Kroger's, Publix, and other fine health food stores everywhere on the nation, in our nation. And by the way, if you're a Whole Foods customer and you are making a purchase near the checkout stand and you notice suddenly that where you used to make the purchase of the xylitol candy mint and gum and all that is suddenly gone, some brilliant person in Whole Foods decided they were going to put organic sugar there instead of the xylitol. Organic sugar will rot your teeth and cause all kinds of bodily problems for you, whereas the xylitol is just the opposite of that. And the next time you're in the Whole Foods store, remind them to bring back the xylitol, please, already. Make it more convenient for us, the consumers, instead of tempting us with the organic sugar, which is not good. Okay, so you've got it. Clear nasal spray, their rescue nasal spray. Find it everywhere. All right, our special guest we're going to introduce you to, because we want to also continue that conversation about how nature provides for us medicinal foods that we can parlay as humans to help support our immune systems. He's an expert on that topic. His name is Dan Lifton. Dan is the Director of Education at AHCC Research Association, an organization with a mission to increase awareness of AHCC. And I'll explain what those initials mean. Dan will explain in a little bit. It's a nutritional ingredient. And also, they are funding research on this unique medicinal mushroom extract. Now, Dan has been an executive in the nutrition industry for the past 15-plus years and serves on the boards of the Organic and Natural Health Association and the HPV Alliance. Dan has authored two books, including one on AHCC, the medicinal mushroom we're going to be talking about, which will be discussed today. And Dan holds a master's degree with honors from Columbia University, a Bachelor of Science degree from Georgetown University, and he also holds a nutrition certification from the Institute of Integrative Nutrition. With that, let us bring on to the show Dan Lifton. Dan, good day to you.
Good day, Dr. Bob, and thank you for having me on.
Well, thank you for carving out some time for us. I think the audience, I think the last time they heard your great voice was when we were sitting in Sapporo, Japan, at the end of a long day of a symposium, and we were talking about this very topic, this medicinal mushroom, AHCC. Let's begin, Dan, by just for our audience's sake, those who didn't have an opportunity to hear all those conversations we've had over the years up in northern Japan, what is AHCC?
Sure. Well, first of all, let me say that the last time we spoke, I hadn't lost my voice, so my apologies today, but I'll certainly do my best. AHCC is a very novel compound that is manufactured from mycelia, or those hair-like roots of a very special subspecies of the shiitake mushroom. And it is manufactured over a period of 90 days in a highly controlled environment where it is actually cultured in tanks where you go from a smaller to a larger and larger tank in order to maintain the integrity of the original compound. And what the researchers at the University of Tokyo 30 years ago discovered was that it was a very potent immune modulator, more potent than the beta-glucans, and that it's highly absorbed. So ever since then, that compound has been on the map, and for the last 30 years, there's been a tremendous amount of research conducted, more than 25 human clinical studies, more than 50 published papers, and, you know, we all go to work and think about what we're doing to contribute to our society. So I feel like this is our moment. We've been working on this for 30 years so that today we can have a natural immune-modulating compound that people can reach out for and have confidence in just based on the sheer amount of research that's been conducted on it today.
Yeah, and to tell the audience how popular this is, I think I've been up there to Sapporo to these symposiums in Hokkaido probably, eight times or so. And, I mean, folks, people come there from all over the world, hundreds and hundreds of doctors from countries all over the world to learn about this amazing, unique, and beneficial medicinal mushroom extract. We're going to tell you how it helps you and how it can help your immune system when we come back. Stay right with us. You're listening to the Dr. Bob Martin Show. It may come as a surprise to learn that virtually all people have some degree of cataract formation in one or both eyes by age 40. Fact is, cataract is a leading cause of blindness in the United States. But here's the good news. Thanks to medical research, there now exists a way to help prevent cataracts from forming and reverse it in some people who already have it with a revolutionary, safe, and effective all-natural eye drop formulation called CAN-C. CAN-C eye drops contain a special nutrient called N-acetylcarnosine, which was discovered to be depleted in the eyes of cataract sufferers. CAN-C has also been found to help glaucoma, floaters, dry eyes, and retinal problems. Think about how important your sight is now and will be in the future. Then decide to protect your precious vision with CAN-C eye drops. I personally use CAN-C eye drops, and you should too. Call 800-861-4936. 800-861-4936. That's 800-861-4936 or wisechoicemedicine.com.
If you're a big sports fan like me, sometimes the best part about watching a football game are the pre- and post-game shows. Well, it's the same for probiotics. The most important part of probiotics are the prebiotics and postbiotics that come along. Not all probiotics have this superior combination. That's why I only buy Dr. O'Hara's probiotics. You see, prebiotics feed the probiotic colonies in your intestines, and postbiotics are the organic nutrients produced by Dr. O'Hara's three-year fermentation process that become the foundation for long-term colonization of the good bacteria in your body. This is so important. No other probiotic formula has this. As I get older, I want to protect my health the best I can and use only the best supplements that are available. So score a touchdown for your health. Get Dr. O'Hara's probiotics today.
Touchdown!
Dr. O'Hara's probiotics are available at natural health retailers and online. Don't accept a substitute.
Are you concerned with the change of seasons? Are you looking for a product to support a healthy immune system? Then you must be looking for Oreganol P73, made by North American Herb and Spice, who are a leader in the manufacturing of natural dietary supplements. Oreganol P73 is not your normal oregano. No, Oreganol P73 is made from oregano that grows wild at 10,000 feet above sea level in the mountains of the Mediterranean. That's why it's such a powerful support for your immune system. Try Oreganol P73 today and discover what millions already know during this winter season. To learn more about Oreganol P73, visit your local health food store or our website, oreganol.com. That's oreganol.com. Act now and feel better today with Oreganol P73.
Are you waiting on a lightning strike? Are you waiting for the perfect night? Are you waiting till the time is right? What are you waiting for? Don't you want to learn to deal with fear? Don't you want to take the wheel and steer? Don't you wait another minute here? What are you waiting for? What are you waiting for?
Welcome back to this segment of the Dr. Bob Martin Show. We're on the topic of immune modulation, how to advantage your immune system to protect you from this troubled time that we're in here. Well, right, you know, we're smack dab in the middle of cold and flu season, sinusitis season, sore throat season, lung infections, and then bam, we get sucker punched by this novel COVID-19 disease, a coronavirus, SARS 2.0 kind of thing. And we're here today with our special guest, Dan Lifton, who is a nutrition research scientist, talking about a unique medicinal mushroom extract called AHCC. Know this. This is a topic that if you know more about it, you'll be fascinated. And the research is strong, folks. Let's get back to that conversation with Dan right now. Well, we've been talking about here on the show, coronavirus, of course, and the importance of immune health. Dan, what have you been doing over at your company to try to get the word out about the importance of taking supplementally AHCC?
Well, we've established the HCC Research Association about 10 years ago as a analog of the Vitamin D Council to do what I'm doing now, and I am very grateful that you provided a platform for us to educate your listeners as a kind of public service announcement. And what we try to do is communicate all of the research and the science that's been done to date. So I always start everything with saying there is no data that we have or anyone else have for any kind of drug today or supplement for the treatment of coronavirus. But what there is out there is research indicating the potential for immune compounds, and we have a tremendous amount of research on HCC specifically, for all kinds of different viruses and infections, which really have to do with a very intuitive idea that if you can significantly improve your immune response, you improve your body's ability to fight off the bed bugs, irrespective of where they come from. So I'm out there basically trying to educate.
Hey, and I appreciate that. You can see with all these news conferences on television, even the drug that they're trying to roll out to be the savior of humanity, Plaquenil, this drug that they're discussing every day and hoping that they can fast track it. I appreciate that. But I mean, even they're admitting it's experimental. It's anecdotal, but it's okay. You know, when you see that they're rolling it out. But it's always amazing to me how when you try to mention something that's safe, natural, and has a science basis to it that's is not able to be, made available through the drug companies so they can mark it up 1,000,000% from their cost, how it's attacked. And this is also, to me personally, when I am sitting next to medical doctors and PhDs and scientists and all kinds of people from around the world, and we're all there to learn and help and benefit humanity and mankind by learning about these natural things, it really does the heart good, because it tells you that we're there for the right reasons. Now, Dan, just so you know, folks, as I mentioned, he's got a master's degree from Columbia University and a bachelor of science degree from Georgetown. I mean, the guy is amazing because he not only is there, he himself is an interpreter. He knows Russian, the Russian language, fluently. Of course, he is obviously an American. And every once in a while, when you get enough sake in him, other language comes out. But we won't talk about that today. Nonetheless, before we go on, can you, Dan, briefly tell our listeners, you know, what is the difference between AHCC and other mushrooms? Can they just, they're hearing this, that, you know, there's some relevance to mushrooms and modulation of the immune system. So why don't they just go down to the grocery store and purchase some mushrooms and start consuming them? Will that be enough?
It's a great question, and generally mushrooms are good for you and healthy, so I would not discourage anybody from consuming them. But if you're trying to induce an immune response, you need to be more targeted. HCC is novel because it contains alpha-glucans with a very specific structure. And basically what happens when you consume HCC, your body responds to it as a mushroom, but as a foreign substance, because obviously you are, at the end of the day, consuming it. And it goes into your gut and comes into contact with very specific gut receptors who recognize these acylated 1,4 alpha glucans and respond to them in a very specific way. So on the one hand, you have a potent immune response where you're upregulating some key white blood cells that are extremely important in waking up and activating your immune system. But at the same time, this is a nutritional product. So, and with HCC particularly, given its safety track record, it doesn't wind up overstimulating your body, creating inflammation, but rather, again, it's taken as a fully nutritional product. So what's novel about HCC, it has different fractions. So it has alpha-glucans, it has GI saccharide, it has another compound called adenosine. And all of these individual compounds are bioactive, but when you combine them together in a single matrix, when they're naturally contained in this engineered but naturally produced, 100% naturally produced product, your body induces an immune response that you just can't get by eating mushrooms or by, let's say, consuming regular beta-glucan. So, we use nature as a laboratory, all-natural process, again, culturing, but we wind up with a novel, complex compound that has profound health effects. So, again, we've just been fortunate to be able to educate consumers about this very, very novel ingredient that a number of highly reputable companies in the industry are able to bring onto store shelves, onto online channels at this very, very critical time.
No doubt about it. When you hear lecturers from all over the world recite their findings on how AHCC, this medicinal mushroom extract, has helped change the lives of people with all kinds of health challenges, and from hepatitis C to and this is again not a claim for any cure, folks, but how they have been able to demonstrate scientifically changes in certain biomarkers and symptomatology in people who have hepatitis C and cancer human papillomavirus and the common cold to the flu. It's highly impressive. And that's why so many clinicians, doctors, and researchers show up in this conference to learn all the latest, greatest information that's being studied around the world on this medicinal mushroom extract. And he mentioned alpha-glucan. Now, you also heard him tie right into how it impacts and targets the gut receptors. And if you've been listening to this radio show for any amount of time, or any other health show, you know that the primary part of our immune systems, the majority of our immune systems, reside in our gut. Therefore, we must look at that and target it and support it if we expect to stay healthy. More conversation with nutrition research scientist Dan Lifton when we come back. Stay tuned. You're listening to the Dr. Bob Martin Show. Looking for a natural health solution that may help lower blood sugar, burn off dangerous belly fat, increase energy, and keep your immune system strong? Genome Nutraceuticals has developed an advanced apple cider vinegar formula in an easy-to-swallow capsule. Genome Nutraceuticals Extra Strength Apple Cider Vinegar Plus is a science-backed supplement with clinically proven and patented ingredients including organic mother, inulin, cayenne pepper, and bioperin. Genome Nutraceuticals uses the highest quality ingredients meticulously researched to create a bio available formula of apple cider vinegar in capsule form, free of 8 top allergens, gluten-free, non-GMO, and vegan. As a military spouse owned and operated company, Genome Nutraceuticals prioritizes trust, quality, and service. They are proud to say their organic apple cider vinegar plus is made in the USA. Don't wait. Try apple cider vinegar plus in capsule. Call to order. 800-204-6807. That's 800-204-6807 or genomenutra.com.
Thank you for taking the time to tune in to the Dr. Bob Martin Show, and congratulations for your decision to do something positive for your precious health. You're invited to sit back and enjoy learning about interesting and compelling health information Dr. Martin provides. Or please feel free to call into the show right now with a question about your own personal health, or ask a question on behalf of someone else you care about. No worries, though. If calling into a public health talk show is not your cup of tea, we get that. However, if you have a health challenge and would like to discuss it privately with Dr. Bob Martin, the good news is you can. Dr. Martin would be delighted to speak with you privately by phone. Simply call 800-606-8822. 800-606-8822. That's toll free, 800-606-8822. And request an appointment time with Dr. Martin. Call now and get started on your journey back to health. 800-606-8822. Toll free, 800-606-8822.
People living in Asian countries eat sea vegetables daily and live 5 to 6 years longer than the average American. Research shows that sea vegetable consumers enjoy increased energy, less joint stiffness and pain, beautiful skin, hair, and nails, better heart and immune function, and balanced body weight. Here's why. Sea vegetables have a wider range of nutrients compared to land vegetables. Since most Americans don't have access to sea vegetables, taking a full-spectrum multivitamin, multimineral, plus omega supplement is essential to health preservation. Sea Veg is a superfood supplement with 92 nutrients derived from sea vegetables. Live healthier by taking Sea Veg with a risk-free guarantee. Use the discount code DrBobShip for free shipping. Call 855-627-9929, 855-627-9929, or buyseaveg.com. That's B-U-Y-C like ocean, veg, V-E-G.com, 855-627-9929. Dr. Bob Martin Show. Thank you for tuning into the program. We'll get back to our special guest, Dan Lifton, in just a moment. A little shout out here to men who are listening to the show, or ladies who have a man in their lives that are struggling with prostate-related problems. Now, you might ask, well, how can I spot a prostate-related problem? It's pretty simple. You just note that you're getting up more than once a night to urinate. That's a prostate problem, usually in a man over the age of 40, especially if that male is eating red meat, dairy foods, drinking alcohol, not exercising, and doing other lifestyles that he should reconsider. Prostate problems don't have to happen, however. When you know about a nutritional formulation called PT9, PT9 has 9 different ingredients in it that are targeted toward a bloated prostate gland. Normally, the prostate gland should be about the size of a walnut. Unfortunately, due to a highly active form of testosterone called DHT, dihydrotestosterone, which men cannot process as well after age 40, then when they were in their roaring 20s or 30s, then the prostate gland becomes swelled. It bloats, and the urinary tube that runs through it like a donut, it gets crimped down on. And that's why men cannot fully empty their bladders before they go to bed, and they have to do it in spurts all night long, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times a night getting up. All of that can be in the rearview mirror, guys. All you have to know about is PT9, the revolutionary prostate supplement that will help to give you a healthy prostate, normal flow, and maintaining healthy testosterone levels all in one fell swoop, and it's guaranteed to work with all of that. You're going to be sleeping like a baby, and so will your more significant other if you take PT9 or you get your money back. It's risk-free. You can actually call this toll-free number right now and get started on PT9, 800-317-9863. 800-317-9863. You're going to love it, and it's going to protect you, and you'll be able to have a healthy prostate gland for life. 800-317-9863 for PT9, our special guest, nutrition research scientist Dan Lifton is with us, talking about a very important medicinal mushroom extract called AHCC. That you should know more about and you should supplement with. And if you want to find out more information about it, you can certainly go to A as in Apple, H as in Howard, CC Charlie.net. AHCC for more information. Back to the conversation now with Dan Lifton. Now, Dan, obviously nothing has been studied with respect to AHCC, alpha-glucan, related to coronavirus specifically. But let's talk about the mode of action. Let's talk about the perspective to suggest that AHCC could help against this novel coronavirus.
Sure. So the modality of AHCC is that it works on two levels. And the best way of describing it that I like to use is an analogy. So our immune system is similar to our country's army, and you have different types of forces. So one type of force, which are the border guards, they're analogous to dendritic cells. Dendritic cells are special white blood cells that live in the body, in parts of the body, they're exposed to the external environment. So the nasal passages, you've talked about the respiratory tract.
Mm-hmm.
And the circulating dendritic cells in your blood are out there like border guards. So when the body is attacked, those cells are activated, and their job is to find the intruders and chop them up, and then they turn them over to another cell called T cell to dispose of the body. So the first mode of action of AHCC is that increases the activity and number of these dendritic cells, and this was demonstrated in one particularly double-blind placebo-controlled study as well as in some other research. And the second type of cell that is relevant here is the natural killer cell, the NK cell. You can think of those as the special forces, the Navy SEALs. Their job is to identify abnormal cells once they're in the body and zap them. They plant little grenades in them. They're cytotoxic, and they blow them up. And HCC has been shown to increase the number of and activity of natural killer cells. What's important to note is that HCC does not overstimulate your immune system. So if you are functioning at a perfect level where you're young, you're getting enough sleep, you're not overconsuming sugar, and you have a perfectly functioning immune system, HCC will not do very much for you. But if you are older and you're experiencing a natural process of immunosenescence, the aging of your immune system, if you happen to be lacking sleep or stress or sugar, all of these are immune depressors. That's when upregulating the immune system is important. And AHCC works via these two modes of action, which is why it's been shown to be effective against so many different types of infections.
Yeah, I love the duality of it. Everybody's talking about this cytokine storm that happens. I look at it this way. You're talking about the soldiers. I look at AHCC as almost like, some type of lubricant. In the case of the soldiers, you've got bullets in the rifle. Unfortunately, when you have people that have this challenge with this new novel coronavirus, what happens is the rifle turns into a machine gun, and all of a sudden these bullets, too many of them, start coming out of the weapon, and there's too much to handle there. And to me, Something like AHCC is to help to modulate that, perhaps, and maybe the science will eventually catch up with that, and my theory will be found to be true. But I think it will help, as you said, modulate it so that we get back to that rifle doing one shot at a time, as opposed to it going off too many times like a machine gun, and the immune system over-modulating that, leading to too much inflammation, too much of these, this what is called the cytokine storm, where the body cannot handle it and it is overwhelmed. And then, of course, it creates the fluid, which ultimately is what causes people to die, because they drowned in the fluid because of the overstimulation. I hope that people understood all that. Dan and I are on board with it. We'll come back with our finishing moments here with nutrition research scientist Dan Lifton. Stay tuned. I'm Dr. Bob Martin. It may come as a surprise to learn that virtually all people have some degree of cataract formation in one or both eyes by age 40. Fact is, cataract is a leading cause of blindness in the United States. But here's the good news. Thanks to medical research, there now exists a way to help prevent cataracts from forming and reverse it in some people who already have it, with a revolutionary, safe, and effective all-natural eye drop formulation called CanSee. CanSee eye drops contain a special nutrient called N-acetylcarnosine, which was discovered to be depleted in the eyes of cataract sufferers. CanSee has also been found to help glaucoma, floaters, dry eyes, and retinal problems. Think about how important your sight is now and will be in the future. Then decide to protect your precious vision with CanSee eye drops. I personally use CanSee eye drops, and you should too. Call 800-861-4936. 800-861-4936. That's 800-861-4936 or wisechoicemedicine.com.
If you're worried about your cholesterol, hear how others are taking charge with garlic.
My doctor said my cholesterol was borderline, but I've been taking garlic, and it works.
I've been taking garlic for years.
My pharmacist recommended garlic. He said there's an ingredient in garlic that helps maintain healthy cholesterol.
I take garlic every day. No garlic breath.
Lots of people like you are choosing garlic to help maintain a healthy cholesterol. Garlic, it's cholesterol's natural enemy. These statements have not been evaluated by the FDA. This product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease. Use as directed.
Hear that? It's time for Dodge Power Dollars on Dodge Charger and Challenger, where you get $10 off per horsepower. So you can enjoy the sweet sounds of Dodge Charger RT Scat Pack's 485 horsepower and get $4,850 off. Or take it up a notch with Dodge Challenger SRT Hellcat Red Eye 797 horsepower and get $7,970 off. So come in for Dodge Power Dollars and get a great deal. Offer not available on leases. See dealer for details.
If you've been listening to my show, you've heard me talking about an amazing supplement called Sea Veg, a natural and organic multivitamin containing 92 vitamins and minerals, including calcium, antioxidants, omega-3 and 6. The Asian cultures know that sea plants are one of the healthiest, most nutritional plants you'll find on land and sea. Sea Veg has been helping people boost their immune systems, balance their metabolisms, reduce inflammation, and provide moisturizing to skin, hair, and nails. Try Sea Veg to enjoy all the benefits of these sea vegetables. Sea Veg, feel healthier and younger or your money back. To order, call toll-free 855-627-9929. That's 855-627-9929. Or go online at buyseaveg.com. That's B-U-I-C, like the ocean, veg, V-E-G.com. Order in the next 60 minutes. Use discount code Dr. Bob, and shipping is free. Call now 855-627-9929 or online at buyseaveg.com. Bob Martin, back with you. Thank you for tuning into the program. Our special guest, nutrition research scientist Dan Lifton's with us. He's with he's here talking about AHCC, a medicinal mushroom extract. Now, folks, if you're looking for this, because as you've heard right now and through our interview, AHCC as a supplement is important to helping modulate your immune system, supporting your immune system, a good immune system response. AHCC is available from several reputable brands such as Quality of Life and American Biosciences, among others. Now, there's a lot of stuff out there, I'm sure, on the market somewhere. Amazon, you'll be seeing all kinds of junk out there. Don't fall for any of the fake stuff, any of the fake Amazon reviews trust the established brands like Quality of Life, which can get on Amazon, their website. You can check it out, ahcc.net, as a source of information. And Dan, just in our final moments here, is AHCC warranted for all age groups? And what dosage, quickly, can people take to benefit in a maximum way?
Sure. So basically starting as young as four, because at that point the digestive system, immune system are formed, it is particularly recommended for older folks because they're at risk. The recommended dosage is 1 to 1.5 grams for the younger folks, and people that feel they're at specific risk are 3 grams. The Quality of Life Kinoko Platinum product, for example, has 750 milligrams per capsule. So you pop 2 to 4 a day, and you're there. And to echo your comment, ordering directly from manufacturer's website or about 10 reputable companies is safer these days. So, for example, qualityoflife.net or americanbiosciences.com. So select carefully. Make sure you get genuine product, and we're hoping to help you stay healthy.
Okay, fantastic. Folks, write it down. A as in Apple, H as in Howard, CC as in Charlie, AHCC is what we're talking about, the unique medicinal mushroom extract to help that immune system stay strong and work long through these troubled, dark times we're in. And Dan Lifton, I want to thank you so much for joining us today. Good health to you and good rest of the weekend to you, sir. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's turn our attention now. While we're on the area of the immune system, let's talk about something here about America's premier center for alternative medicine, Sunridge Medical Center. Sunridge is an alternative medicine treatment center and immune recovery facility that offers advanced research-based alternative medicines as support care to patients suffering from a wide variety of serious illnesses. We're talking about people who are really sick with cancer or some autoimmune disease or fibromyalgia or Lyme disease. If you have any of those, or if you know somebody who's struggling with them, log on to sunridgemedical.com, sunridgemedical.com, or call 1-800-SUNRIDGE, 800-SUNRIDGE, 1-800-SUNRIDGE, or sunridgemedical.com for more information. All right, stay tuned. We're coming right back. We're going to be talking about your blood type and what that has to do with your susceptibility to coronavirus right here on the Dr. Bob Martin Show.
Thank you for taking the time to tune in to the Dr. Bob Martin Show, and congratulations for your decision to do something positive for your precious health. You're invited to sit back and enjoy learning about interesting and compelling health information Dr. Martin provides. Or please feel free to call into the show right now with a question about your own personal health, or ask a question on behalf of someone else you care about. No worries, though. If calling into a public health talk show is not your cup of tea, we get that. However, if you have a health challenge and would like to discuss it privately with Dr. Bob Martin, the good news is you can. Dr. Martin would be delighted to speak with you privately by phone. Simply call 800-606-8822. 800-606-8822. That's toll free, 800-606-8822. And request an appointment time with Dr. Martin. Call now and get started on your journey back to health. 800-606-8822. Toll free, 800-606-8822.